What's up, everybody? It's Taylor, and I'm giving you guys another video diary. So, about my day. Crazy. Well, not that crazy, just same old, same old. So, this morning, so obviously I danced last night. My arms have been hurting me. They're literally cracking, like I'm literally cracking them like every 5 minutes. Oh, there goes my neck. So, you know, because I got a dance recital coming up, so my body's been sore. So this morning when I woke up, I was so tired. I almost missed my van this morning because my mom literally tells me, I'm not going to be here, so make sure you get up and everything. I'm like going, okay. So, set my alarm. No big deal. I fell back asleep. I was so tired. All of a sudden, I wake up, and the van was literally right in front of my house. And I was like, crap. And I literally got up. I got dressed, everything. Like, thank God Joe waited. So, I was like, hey. I was like, and I was like, literally, then I was like wide awake. So, I got to school. Went to the movies today. High school. Why am I forgetting what I've seen? I went to the movies. I went to AMC. God, I'm drawing a blank. And went there today. Then after the movies, my grandma picked me up. And oh my God, I still have my Mountain Dew in my bag. I haven't even I haven't drank it. I have not even drank this yet. I think I'm waiting for the weekend to do it. It's like more of my weekend drink. And all my black gloves. So, yeah. So I went to the movies. And after the movies, obviously, my grandma picked me up. And then, I worked out a little bit at school, because at my school I have like a gym. So before I do everything, what I do, okay, this is pretty much how my routine goes. I get up, I go to school. When I'm at school, they have like a little like workout room, and there's two treadmills, some weights, all that stuff. I always go on the treadmill. So I was there, you know, I was hanging out with my two friends, Jerry and Fernando, and Jerry's so funny because he puts on all this music and like he's going da 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 to Fernando, and he's, oh my God, Fernando, oh my God, he's so funny. So anyway, then I'm on the treadmill and I was working out, and literally everyone's like talking to me while I'm on the treadmill. I'm thinking, okay, thank God, I mean I can multitask, so I was fine. But like literally because of these pants that I was wearing today, like, it was this outfit. Because of this outfit, what I was wearing, everybody kept staring at me. I'm like, the heck? So, yeah. But, okay. And then, oh my God, so I got asked out to prom today. Actually, that's what this Mountain Dew is. My friend Steven asked me out to prom with this Mountain Dew. He was like, will you go to prom with me? It was so sweet. I thought he was so nice. So, obviously, I mean, we're just friends. So, I'm like, why not? So, it was like the Sterling Heights prom. Something like that. I didn't even know there was a prom. So, I was like, sure. Okay. So, that's what we were doing. So, I said, okay. So, it was nice. I told him, I said, man, Steven, you should have put, like, on there saying prom with a question mark on the Mountain Dew. Like, and he was like, he was like this. He was like, oh, like, I'm thinking, he was like, why did I not think of that? I'm like, just that, I mean, I didn't care. So that happened. We saw Truth or Dare. That's what I saw at the movies. Went to the movies, saw Truth or Dare. I could not remember what I saw. I was like, I was drawing like a complete blank on myself. Truth or Dare. Truth or Dare is a really good movie. So if you guys have not seen Truth or Dare yet, you should go see it. If you are into the scary horror movies, I would suggest that. With Lucy Hale in it. Yeah, she was there. And it was funny because Teen Wolf 6004, I got mad because I told him, I said, "Hey, I saw Truth or Dare today," and he was like, "You're kidding, right?" I said, "No, I'm not kidding." And he was a little bit ticked off because he wanted to go see it with me, and I'm like, I can go see it again. I don't care. It's really good. So if you guys are into like a horror, which I was surprised because in my school, I was surprised that they took us because of certain movies. Like, I know a group of my school saw Love, Simon, and I didn't know if they would let, you know, because people are weird nowadays. So Love, Simon was also a good movie. I seen that also. So if anyone wants to see Love, Simon, that's a really good movie too. That's like a heartfelt movie right there. That's really good. Truth and Dare, that's about if you don't do the dare, you die. So you have to say truth like a couple times. Like, no, like three people, like two people have to say truth and one person has to do like a dare, I believe it was. So if you don't do the dare, you die. So like the girl like literally like broke her hand if she really good. So Truth and Dare was a really good movie. Give a thumbs up on that one. So after that, I came from the movies, I came home and I had, that's why I kind of had the pop. I had the Slurpee and I had, man, popcorn, all that stuff. So my grandma picked me up from the school and she told me a school was on lockdown. I'm thinking, why is the school on lockdown? I'm out in the community at the movies, and then she tells me she was coming to pick me up to sign me out and the school was on lockdown. I'm thinking, why? It's weird. So my school was on lockdown for like a couple, for like a minute. I mean, when I got there, they were fine. We weren't on lockdown, so I don't know. So after that, my grandma sent me out. I went to go pick up my cousin Sammy from school with my grandma. I don't know what else. Let's see, what else did I do? Then after that, I went to see my case coordinator. We were talking in the car, and I was telling her, because obviously Teen Wolf 6004 is my new boyfriend. So I was telling her that, oh, I have a new boyfriend. And she was like, hold up, how did you get a new boyfriend? Because the guy that I was recently with, he lives in Ohio. So that's, I mean, obviously long distance, it didn't work out with me. Yes, it didn't. Because we had too many issues. Some boys are just whatever. So yeah, so then I was telling her about that. So then I hung out with Team Wolf. Oh no, outside. No, I didn't hang out with him yet. I went to my sister's baseball game. I believe they won. Yay, they won. So they played like a bad team. This was her school team. I got confused on that because my sister plays like two teams. She plays for her school, for her middle school, and then she plays for a travel league. So I was like, I thought it was like that one, and I was, it wasn't. So I was like, oh, okay. So I did that. Then Team Wolf picked me up at the baseball game. Thank you for that. Thumbs up for him. So he picked me up in the game, and then we pretty much went back to his house, and we then watched another movie. So I was like, man, because then he was like, oh, so I go, what are we gonna do? He's like, oh, I figured to go back to my house. I'm thinking, okay. So like, oh, we go back to his house and we watched a movie, another movie. I'm thinking, another movie. I'm a person, I can't watch movies 24/7, so I'm probably not gonna watch a movie tonight at all. That's probably why I'm pretty much doing this YouTubing right now. So that's why I'm blogging right now. So Yeah, so we watched another movie. And I can't even think what that one was called. But it's alright. So we did that. And then I basically came home. So it's what happened today. So, but Teen Wolf makes me very happy. I'm like, he is. He makes me very happy. And a lot of my friends seeing that now because a couple guys I was with didn't treat me right. And I knew someday that I was gonna find someone that loves me and respects me and loves me for who I am and, doesn't judge. And I don't judge him, he doesn't judge me. And me and him go through the same stuff. He's still kind of in the same thing, same as I was, but not as much as. He's getting back like the old days of pretty much of like the music, all that stuff is basically what I'm saying. So I'm like, eh, but I'm actually totally fine with it. I don't care. So like I'm listening to like for example, like I'm listening to like all this music is basically what I'm talking about. I'm like listen like literally listening to Drake and Josh again. What was like just back to like old music that I'd like. So, yeah. But yeah, but we talk obviously we talk about our future again together. Like we talk about it again today, and he wants reptiles and all this stuff, and I never thought about that basically being my future, reptiles and all that. Like I'm a dog person, I want a dog, but. My mom's probably up. It's alright. But we're figuring it all out.
So your alarm's set for 8:30 a.m., right?
Yes.
Take your clothes out.
Yeah, I will.
To get yourself up and get yourself on that van
I
by
know.
yourself.
Come
You were supposed to, you said you were
I
gonna take
did.
a shower, right?
Yeah, I will.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah. Come here. These are my
We'll
dogs.
get in the shower.
All
Come here.
right. Come here, Rocky. These are my dogs. This is Rocky. This is Max. Say hi, Rocky. And Maxie, say hi to the camera. It's because of the light. That's probably why they're in red. This is Rocky. And this is Max. Rocky's the black. Max is the. This is what happens with them. Max is the white and black. There we go. Hurry, guys. As Rocky and Max are having it out with as Rocky and Max are having it out with each other. Come here, Rocky. Oh, Max is gonna get jealous. So these are my doggies. Hi, babe. Yes, I know. Alright. That's pretty much it. So I hope you guys like this video diary here. You want to say bye to the camera? Say bye on YouTube. Say bye-bye. Bye, YouTube. Come here, Rocky. Come on, YouTube. Come say bye to the camera. Come on. I don't think Rocky's going to. Come on, Rocky. Rocky, come on. Uh-huh. All right, Max is gonna just say bye then.